This really is the nation of rednecks for real. I mean, look at it. Look everywhere.
We're everywhere.
Damn rednecks. I do really have a rock baller named Moonshine, too. And this is how a redneck rides.
Woo, man. Don't nobody go in about 35, 45 minutes. Oh, man. Hey, what's up? Boy Dan here, and I'm out here at my derby spot. Now, when I'm talking about derby, I'm not talking about car derbies. I'm talking about Fat Boy Dan's Redneck Lawnmower Demolition Derby. That's right. Now, you're probably thinking, lawnmowers? Yeah, we crash up lawnmowers. Stock lawnmowers with a few modifications. I'm going to tell you a little bit about that in a minute. But what I really want to tell you about is this event is free to watch. Yes, I said free to watch. Free parking. I mean, what gets better than that? This is a family event. Now, you can bring your own food. Yes, I said you can bring your own food. You can bring your own drink. Now, I do allow my derbies, B-O-B, which means bring your own beer. Now, if you do bring your own beer, please have it in like a container, because we do have some kids. Some kids don't want to see it, but you're allowed out here. Now, another thing is you can bring your own food. I will have a vendor out here. I think my vendor has a family reunion at this event, so he won't be here. Otherwise than that, let me tell you a little bit about this lawnmower demolition derby. As you can see, we got a good track going on with 21 acres. I got about five, six of the acres dedicated to the derby. Rest is for my hunting. Now here's what we got. Stock lawnmower demolition derby. Now you can modify it. There's a lot of stuff you can do. You can drop your deck, you're good to go. Come on out and run. Now you can use self-tapping screws, you can pitch your wheels bigger, you can change your pulleys for the increased speed, the reverse, to go back to even pushing power. Now it's all up to you, what do you want to do? Now we're not going to run signs on the front, we're not going to weld up bars all the way around the mowers. You can add leg guards onto it if you choose to. That's up to you. But now here's another thing I got. We got a $25 entry fee with an 80% payback. Last time, I think last derby paid out, first place was $200, that's right. We pay cash for second, we got a trophy for third. So that's first, second, third gets a trophy, payout for first and second. And then we got a hard hitter award, that's right, Mad Mower Award. So if you're out here banging, you're crashing up, you're putting on a good show, you're gonna get the hardest hitter maybe. Now we got boys coming down from way out of town. We got some Brazil boys, Terre Haute boys. And now if you're wondering where I'm located at, we're up here in Brazil, Indiana. Basically, you can go up Northview School, follow the signs from there, take that down, and you're gonna follow the signs. And I'm gonna be right here on 300 West, 1100 North. Got it up here, nice little track. Now otherwise than that, man, we got a lot of stuff that's gonna be going on this weekend. That's right, Saturday, April 6th, 2013 is the first derby, 1 p.m. Free parking, free to watch. Now, here's another thing. We got May, June, July, August, September with two derbies at Saline City Labor Day weekend with the truck pulls and everything going on there. And then we got the Cory Apple Festival, which is the biggest event of the year. That pays out crazy. I got a good payout on that one. We got another one in October. We probably got another one in November coming up. But otherwise, that meant all my events are free to watch. Free parking besides the Cory Apple Festival. The Cory Apple Festival, they charge you for parking. I ain't got nothing to do with that. We got a 50-50 drawing, which our 50, if we, you know, the 50-50 drawing, that 50-50 goes back, half cash goes to you, half goes to the Derby Fund, where we like to get stuff like we got a porta potty back here we bought with some of the cash. You know, we got generators we buy. We're just trying to get this up and going to the biggest event that you guys have seen. Now, we got a lot of boys come out of town. We usually got about 15, 20 mowers. Sometimes we got more. Right now, this weekend is looking to shape up really, really good. Man, I'll tell you what I need to do is I need to get off here, get this track finished up, and get back to y'all. Now, if y'all want more rules and information on this, check me out on Facebook slash Redneck Derby. And I'm your host, man, until another episode of Fat Boy Dan's Redneck Lawnmower Demolition Derby.